What you are about to see is an account of the tragedy which befell a group of five youths. It is all the more tragic in that they were young. But had they lived very, very long lives, they could not have expected, nor would they have wished to see, as much of the mad and macabre as they were to see that day. For them, an idyllic summer afternoon became a nightmare. For 30 years, the files collected dust in the Cold Cases Division of the Travis County Police Department. Over 1,300 pieces of evidence were collected from the crime scene at the Hewitt residence. Yet none of the evidence was more compelling than the classified police footage.
Put the cinema on, guys.
Okay.
We're gonna have the life of our time.
Life of our time.
Yep.
This is me.
I wish we could open this window.
Right here.
Let's open it. Woo!
Roll through.
Woo!
Okay, y'all, yeah, sit down. Sit down.
Woo! Let me check the tires.
No, let me check it.
I'm a driver.
I'll help you.
The crime scene was not properly secured by Travis County Police. Two investigating officers were fatally wounded that day. This is the only known image of Thomas Hewitt, the man they call Leatherface. The case today still remains open.